People in the Republic of Ireland have voted to scrap the country's blasphemy law. Nearly 65% voted yes in a referendum held on Friday alongside presidential elections, which was won by incumbent President Michael D. Higgins. He received 56% of the vote.